finally, I'm on night two on Asylum Night Shift. And we might get to night two of Asylum Night Shift 2 or Asylum Night Shift 3. We don't know. I'll make a video of it if I do. This game is like a story game. And like, if you finish all the nights, then the story ends. Your job ends. You get fired. I don't know what the end is. And I'm finally at the second chapter of Asylum Night Shift. And it might not be a chapter. It's just a night. Let's go. Boom. Boom! What do we got here? Yeah, boy! Yeah, get the theme song going! Get the theme song going! Get the theme song going! So, let's get into the celebration! Hey!
Hey, buddy! It's Jake here, down on level 2. And nice to see you've come back for a second shift. The good news is we've got second patient tonight, Little Alice.
Ooh.
Little Alice was once
little
a
Alice.
Normal little girl,
model...
happy, carefree.
Are you talking about Resident Evil?
That was
if you're talking about Resident Evil, I'm gonna smash my screen because I hate Resident Evil.
Party.
It's one of the
Since
hardest
then,
games.
Haven't been quite
like,
the same
I'm not
for
lying,
Alice.
It's one of the hardest games. I never beat it in my life. I tried Resident Evil 2. Revelations,
the
and then,
that Dave in maintenance was off sick today.
I didn't see Alice
so
in this game. Alice wasn't even in that game.
Three doors at a
but
time.
Resident Evil 7,
the day shift
I swear,
me that the
Alice must have been possessed.
So try not to rely on it too much.
Little Alice, I bet
you're
a little
your
girl.
I think
this is Alice.
Because
I think Alice was a teenager in
here.
In
well,
the Resident Evil series, and I think in this one,
this a top priority.
Little, I think in this
For
one,
now, you're just
little
going to have
Alice
to use the door wisely and only shut it when
like
you really need to.
Young.
Here's a little tip: you can attract the patients to the food hall or recreation room by activating the switches on your third monitor. Don't overuse them, though. The patients may be mad, but they're not stupid.
1 a.m.
Okay, buddy, I leave you to
Don't
it.
End the call. Let me survive. Let me survive. No. Oh God! Yeah, just go ahead and get into sales. Cause all this, I don't. He broke out. He broke out himself. Little Alice broke out of herself. Little Alice broke out of herself. Little Alice broke out of herself. No, that's not good enough. Okay, she's innocent. I think we should let her out. I'm gonna trap Mr. Giggles in case Mr. Giggles kills us. I can want some candy. The little Alice is just a little girl, so we can't just be letting her kill me. She doesn't want to kill me. She's just an innocent little girl. I'm trying to save her by trapping Mr. Giggles. I want to put you back in your cell, but trust me. If you go back to your cell, I won't let you out if you go back to your cell. But don't. What the heck? Little Alice, I'm not sure you're gonna kill me! Little Alice, I thought you weren't gonna kill me! 3 a.m. Little Alice, okay, I'm fine. I won't. I hate you! At least he's still in there. At least I'm still here with just little Alice or something. Little Alice! She just laughed! Ooh, this is a scary! This is God scary! Scary! This is scary! Oh, little Alice! Alice, no! Little Alice, don't do this to me. You're dead. Get out of your mind. Get out of your mind! Oh my god! What happened to my lamb? What happened to my lamb? I just stay at this door now. Turn around! I didn't mean that, little Alice. Because I know you're going to kill me and I don't want to. Stop! Just stop! You don't need. Get the 5 a.m. Just go to 5 a.m. I don't want to die. Cool down.
Alexa, select.
Get away! Get the heck away from me! Oh, I'm not. I'm not getting out. No, please. Get away. Five a.m. 5 a.m. Baby!